So in this question, they have given that we have two identical unlabeled boxes that are transported to an orbiting space station. The astronauts know